And over in New Mexico, officials are investigating after a person with a gunshot wound was taken to a hospital in serious condition. That's according to the Sunland Park Fire Department. The person was found in the desert at mile marker 6 along the Pete Domenici Highway in the Santa Teresa area. Authorities have not said what led to the shooting or any other possible motive, and the Doña Ana County Sheriff's Office is investigating the incident.